There is within the Protestant psyche deep contempt for people who betray their principles.
When there were issues placed in front of him, when the time was there for action, he dithered. Now, he may have been incompetent, he may have been a coward, but he had the chance and didn't take it.
And then I suppose the worst offence would be that he ghosted away, disappeared. And my view of Lundy would be that he was a contemptible character.